Josh Harrison, graduated 2005. I played football, basketball, and baseball. Playing sports, you have to know how to balance sports and school, and especially playing three sports in high school. You know, being able to do that here not only prepared me for hard work, but also time management, which is something that's very valuable and very key for success later in the future. My junior year, 2008 was year I was drafted, but my first 2 years, I freshman All-American, made All Big East, played well my first 2 years, and I knew going into my junior year that the scouts were looking at me. Man, it's a pride thing. I mean, no matter where I go or who I talk to from around this way, you know, we all can always share those stories from growing up playing together and then meeting guys in high school and the experiences that we had. You know, no matter where you're at, you always get that Princeton pride. Even when I'm in Pittsburgh, I got that Princeton pride. Just the name of Princeton, you mentioned that around the city. You know, it is people that don't know many high schools in Cincinnati. If I go somewhere and they're like, oh, you're from Cincinnati, what high school did you go to? And, I mean, you hear Moeller, Princeton, St. X, Elder. I mean, all those are good schools. And to even mention a name like Princeton and somebody not from here know it, it's like, oh yeah, I've heard of them. I know they got some nice people that come out of there. I'm just sitting there thinking if we had to pay to play, you know, you got to look at it. Not all families are as fortunate as others, or some of have more money than others. And I mean, with Princeton being such a diverse school, I mean, with that is expected. And you know, there's some kids that play multiple sports who would have had to probably choose one sport. And there's nothing like telling a kid he has to only play one sport. But look at me, I played three sports in high school, but one was my ticket. I know so many guys that didn't play football to their junior or senior year and got to school that way, but they were so sold on playing basketball. And if they would have had to pick back in the day, they would have probably just played basketball and never would have known about going to school and playing football and getting that scholarship. And now they're in the marketing business, marketing firm or something, but they would have never experienced that. And you never know what's gonna lead to what. So as you get older, you look back on those experiences as, man, I remember high school, some of us wouldn't have been able to have those experiences. Man, you know, I'm blessed. Everything, you know, I give credit to God. You know, baseball doesn't define me as a person. So I know whatever I go through on the field, I'm able to have that balance outside the stadium to where I can talk to friends and family and just be myself, which allows me to keep what I have to at the field and focus on my job there. Goes back to that pride thing. Once a Viking, always a Viking.